Here's how you can get any game on your Xbox for free. So first off, what you want to do is make sure that someone you know has a game that you're trying to get. Next, have them sign into your Xbox, and they can also set up a passcode so that you don't log into their account. And once that's done, go into your games and apps. And now, you can play any of your friends' Xbox games using your own account.